Are you struggling sometimes trying to rotate teeth in your clear aligner treatments? Especially round teeth, like cuspids or premolars, and even those laterals. There is a reason why it is so difficult, and there is a way to make it easier and to achieve the success you wish to see. My name is Stefan Reinhardt, Director of Education for the CLEAR Institute, where dentists make the move. And in this week's CLEAR tip, we will look at the mechanics of rotation with CLEAR aligners. But before that, if you like these videos, subscribe and click on the bell to be notified every time we upload a new video on the channel. We have at least a new video to watch every week. And now it's time to talk about rotation. Let's start the timer. Are you frustrated sometimes when the teeth that are supposed to rotate don't rotate? Stop that! Don't be like that! When something goes wrong with clear aligners, and it will happen if you do some cases, just sit back, relax, and review your treatment mechanics. What do you need to make a tooth move? You need three things: force, time, and space. Let's say you have the space and you know that you have the time, meaning that your patient is wearing the aligners like they're supposed to. The question is, do you have the force? And you answer, but oui, Stéphane, look at the clean check, the tooth is rotating.
Why do you have a French accent?
Did you show the clean check to the cuspid so that she can know where to go? Teeth are not selective. They have no brain. They have no feelings. But when we know how to guide them, they listen and they comply. Clear aligners push on teeth to move them. Let's say I would want to rotate that tooth with my fingers. I would grab it, apply a pressure, and turn. That means I would have a force going from the distal to the mesial and another one from the mesial to the distal. The problem is that with clear aligners, I cannot apply that same pressure on the tooth. I have plastic, I have a tooth that is smooth, and I have saliva between the two, which makes it slippery. I will need to add something to create resistance, anchorage, so that my aligner can express the force and rotate the tooth. Yes, I'm talking about attachments. Which shape, length, and thickness? The bigger, the better. Using attachments will simplify your life, will help you achieve predictable results, and will avoid frustrations. Because working with clear aligners should be fun. And time's up! If you are interested to know more, visit our website and see all the courses and programs we offer, and get on our list to receive information, updates, and other stuff to entertain your education. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. All the links are in the description, just below.